Saving for your first home can feel like climbing a mountain, where no matter how hard you work, the peak is always just out of reach. But the proposed First-Time Home Buyer Savings Account Act can change all that. The First-Time Home Buyer Savings Account Act would let Minnesota families save tax-free to make their down payment. Parents and grandparents could contribute too. So tell your legislators to support the First-Time Home Buyer Savings Account Act and help Minnesota families reach new heights.